At the top, following today's deadly plane crash in Lone Tree, Xcel telling us they now have to cut power to this huge area. Look at this for repairs. The outage will start in 30 minutes at 10 o'clock. You can see it does run from 470 in the north all the way to Castle Pines in the south, and then right there between Chambers and Quebec. Again, much more on the crash and the repairs tonight at 10.
How many?